The pickings have been lush. And yet, before the spring,